Hi, my name is Rich, WB5YBZ, and I have 7300. I noticed that 10 meters is open, but even more fun is 10 meters FM is open, and even more fun is 10 meter repeaters. Now I'm going to show you how to scan your 7300 and find the tone for the repeater, and then I'll show you how to manually set the tone for the repeater if you know the tone. So let's go over to 7300, and thanks for watching. When you're working a repeater, you hit the split button right here. It says split. Hold it down. Shows you the frequency that you're transmitting on, also shows you the frequency that you're receiving. When you want to find what the repeater frequency is, you hit this tone button here. And then you go T-scan. If you don't see anything stopping when it's scanning, that means the repeater itself does not have a tone, and you can key the repeater without the tone. Right there, it shows it's 107.2 hertz. That's where this particular repeater is. Once you've done that, you can go back they're not talking it right now. They're just barely coming in. When you know your tone for your repeater, it's real easy to put it in. Make sure, of course, your repeater's an FM repeater. Your receive frequency here, you have it on split frequency, which shows your transmitting frequencies is 100 kilohertz below. So we're going to go change our tone. Let's push the function key. Let's turn on the tone. It's right now it's off. Hold it down. And let's say we want it to be 118. We turn the large tuning knob here until we get down to 118.8. Now, when we hit the function key, notice that your tone is off. Make sure you turn it on, and then you can go back. Your tone will show up at the top, and you're ready to transmit on that particular repeater. Very easy. So you have two ways, one scanning and one manually putting them in. Thanks for watching.